Three-person wall against Heath, and the header and goal. Dagny Brynjarsdottir from Tobin Heath in Portland leads 1-0 in the 79th minute.